Chicago fire lieutenant has been removed from duty amid charges of attempted murder. Joseph Ramirez arrested this past weekend on the Northwest Side. 55-year-old is also charged with aggravated domestic battery, being held without bail. The fire department released a statement saying it is cooperating with the investigation.